What up, YouTube and stoners around the world? It's your boy, The Chew, and welcome back to the Bud Box. And this is a little different video right here. This is that Pot for Potholes campaign. What'd you say? What'd you say, Big Chew? What'd you say? I don't hear you yet. I don't hear you yet. I said it's the Pot for Potholes campaign. This is for the people in Michigan when the ballot comes in 2018 to vote yes on the ballot. Even if you don't smoke, even if you're against medical marijuana, vote for it. Have you seen the roads lately in Jackson County? Have you drove through the roads and said, oh my God, I hope my tire isn't around the block because I don't know if it fell off or not. Our roads are looking like the Oregon Trail, people. So what I'm trying to say is, think about it. You have a bunch of new businesses coming to the city, no matter what they might be. Obviously, if we make it legal, we're going to have a lot of businesses try to come into our city, have them pay a little bit more city tax, and boom, now you have all this extra money, extra funding, and now our roads get fixed. So this is a kind of a video. This is the Pot for Potholes campaign. The only reason I'm saying this is because our roads are horrible. Our roads are horrible. So if we can get something here, anything here that's going to put some life in Jackson, Michigan, bring some life back to the county, and maybe in a couple years we might be able to drive down our roads and go, man, these roads are really nice. I want people from out of state to feel the same way when they drive through Michigan. Man, Michigan's got some nice roads. The only way we're going to achieve that is more taxation. So what businesses do you guys think would make it if we brought some more businesses to the city of Jackson? I think if we brought some legalization places here and we brought some places that were legit businesses paying tax, it wouldn't take long because we can follow Colorado, we can follow Washington, we can follow Seattle. All them stores are making money or they wouldn't be open. So, Pot for Potholes campaign, come on guys, hit the thumbs up, like, subscribe, share. This is the Pot for Potholes campaign. It's your boy, The Chew. I'm here in black and white for you guys. I'm just trying to tell you, like, look, our roads are bad. You know they're bad. So even if you don't see in favor of the ballot that's coming, think about what is going to fix our roads in the next 5 years. What kind of money can we get to fix our roads in the next 5 years? I see legalization is the only way, because now we're going to have jobs. We're going to have extra taxes being paid in, and the city might be able to set some deal up where they charge them a little bit more, you know, just because they're a dispensary or whatever, to move inside the city. And boom, you got like three different things coming into you. All this extra income's got to go somewhere, guys. All this extra money's got to come somewhere. And from seed to sale, they track it, they tax it. There's taxes all written in the books for it already. So let's open that door. Let's open that door. And we might be able to make Jackson a great place again. We might be able to make our roads look beautiful again, where you cruise down it in your brand new car and you don't feel one pothole at all. Campaign! Campaign! It's the Pot for Potholes. It's your boy, Big Chew. I'm just trying to represent this for my city and hoping that we can do something to make our city a little bit brighter. Like I said, if we can take this seed of this legalization, put it in the dirt, put some sun over the top of it, boom, palm trees, you guys already know what's up. I'm just saying, we need money here. So if these companies come in and bring money to Jackson, I'm all with that. If they pay extra taxes and we get our roads fixed in the next 5 years, I'm definitely all with that. Even if I didn't smoke, I'd be with that. Because our roads are so bad right now, they're messing your car up. Tie rod, ball joints, all that stuff. So if you want to keep paying for repairs on your vehicle and stuff like that, then go ahead. It's fine by me. But if we get some stores here, they're going to pay some extra tax. Hey, maybe after five years of them stores being here, boom, we'll have enough money to actually get these roads fixed. But it's your boy, The Chew, saying peace out from the Bud Box. It's the Pot for Potholes campaign. Peace. We're out of here. Bye-bye.